Yep, eat that right in the mouth.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everything between and beyond. How you doing? Welcome to the colony. I'm Noctilio, and today we're gonna be playing some Street Fighter V. Oh boy. Yep, we are done with the story, as hilarious as that was. And today we're going to be going back into doing, online battles. Jury just released today, and I don't know anything about the character as far as like playing it outside of the story mode. So I'm not sure if I should play some matches with her. I'm gonna think about it. You'll know when the first match begins whether or not I decided to do that. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get this sucker started. Ready match. Yeah, I decided to go with you. Got a nice new outfit, had to go try it on for size. And I don't know, Jury just seems very complicated, like she's not a drop-in sort of chick, you know? So I'm gonna be doing a little bit of practice between now and when I attempt that. And did I like breathe on the buttons? And did I breathe on the buttons and skip the intro? I didn't want to skip the intro. Oh, really? What, he grabbed my foot? Yeah, that's fair. Oh, shit. We just knew that was coming even though I hadn't done it? That ain't fair. Oh, shit again. Oh, okay. This is where we're coming back to. Okay. Okay. Got overwhelmed by a can. It's not the first time this happened. Not gonna be the last. Alright, got him with that. Garyuken, throw ass down. Do that. Yep, got him with that. Yep. Okay. Yeah, don't be running at me. Oh, shit. Alrighty. Aw, damn it. He stopped doing that. Well, at least he's learning lessons. That's cool. Or is he? I guess we just gotta, you know, wait him out. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh. Oh, for real? Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, I deserve that. Damn, I waited and everything. Shit. Okay. But I can't throw him, right? I can't throw him, but he can fuck me up, right? I thought I jumped over that! Okay. Alright. It's cool. It's cool. My plan was to leap over that, land, and do Ultra. But didn't work out. It's all good. Oh, failed to retrieve data. Okay, I guess that was a practice round. Okay, I thought it was telling me. I thought I clicked on quit and I didn't want to click on that. Oh, shit. Yeah, got you that time, bitch. Oh, damn it. Okay, I gotta remember my shit. Oh, yeah, that's right. Alright, got him there. Oh, couldn't do it. Why would he throw like that? Damn it! Oh, fucked up! Oh, I was hitting the button. Oh shit. Gotcha. I'm completely like blanking out in my brain as far as what to do. I guess it just comes from not practicing and having not been here for a while, you know. I get it back. Well, at least what I have. Oh shit, just went right through, huh? Why are you just jumping? Oh, you mother... Oh, by the time I had the idea, it was too late. Ah, damn it. Why? Why didn't my throw come out? Oh! Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. How does that work? How does that work? How does that work? How does that work? I don't understand how that works.
Final round.
But it's okay.
Fight.
It's okay. Yeah. 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 What you got? Oh shit. Wow, we just all throw today, huh, bro? Oh, shit. Damn it. Woo! That was nice for that to be in my favor. I don't know why that doesn't work. Oh, okay. I was hoping he wasn't going to go flying away and I couldn't catch him. Oh, damn it. Well, I got him a little bit. Alright. Alright. Do it. You know you wanna do it. You know you wanna do it. I thought for sure he was gonna jump and do EX Tatsu down. And I was waiting for that, but he didn't do it. I thought for certain he was gonna do that shit. It's like, oh, it's coming. It's fucking coming. You wanna do it? You wanna fucking do it? Yep.
Round one.
Alright, so won that one. Don't entirely know how. Alright. Damn it. Should've done legs. Ah. Oh, that was just unfortunate. All right. Oh, you bastard. You're gonna get off of me with that. Oh, I thought he was gonna jump. Ooh, okay, that was nice. Oh, my shit didn't come out in time. Your ass. I kind of got a little tricky there. I was like, let's just air whiff and then just say fuck it and do it. And just see what happens. It actually worked. That was nice. Ah, damn it. Yep. Ah, damn. It won't let me continue it. Ah, shit. Yeah, I mean, shit. You want to push me, go on and push me. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Stay your ass. Oh, I tried so hard. Damn it. I gotta stop trying to knock moves out of other moves because it just doesn't fucking work. Oh, damn it. I did the wrong move. I did the wrong thing.
That's what I
And I threw myself Final off because I wasn't trying to do that.
Fight.
It's like he sometimes does it. It's like he's trying to not let me get comfortable with him not doing it, you know? Which is a nice strategy. Aw, damn it. Damn it again. Ooh. Ooh, you fucked up. Aw, damn it. These motherfucking cans, yo. Oh, damn it! Try to do it again. Oh, why? Oh, it's okay. It's all right. It's all right. Our tricks—they don't always work. They do not always work. When they do work, it's glorious, and when they don't. This, but it's okay. It's all right. Big man Geef. All right. Let's see what this guy's got. He's wearing the, is that the story costume? I think that's the story costume. I think his and Mika's are fun. Like, I actually picked those up.
My iron butt. Round one.
What is with all the skipped Fight. Intros? Do you people not care? Damn it. Don't land and block. Land to get hit. It's like playing Geef unlocks that kick for me. Okay, yep. Shouldn't have been doing that. Oh no. Oh no. No, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck? Whoa, 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 Chief. Whoa, Chief. Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa, why am I hitting twice? Oh, goodness. Okay, all right, that happened. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, shit. Yeah, alright. Alright, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. Alright. We need to stop that from happening. Alright. Shit! What the fuck? Okay, I'm finna hammer on this jab. And somehow this gonna work. What the shit, yo? Oh fuck. Oh, get off me. Get off me, motherfucker. Oh, shit. All right. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're kind of scaring him, I think. Okay. Oh, jump your ass. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Oh, the damage. Okay. Well, we evaded that. That's good. Alright. Alright. He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. Okay, and he did, and I didn't do anything about it. Okay. Alright, so this is now a close game. It wasn't before. It. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I fuck it up. Oh, dang. Woo! Okay. All right, that was rough. That was rough. He doesn't need a lot. He doesn't need to do a lot in order for me to die. I just need to fuck up a little, and things get bad. So we're gonna have to work on not fucking up, and then things will be all right. Right? Right. All right. Okay. Okay, that didn't work. That did. Cool. Alright, we in there. Alright. This dude is being really weird. Alright, that's fair. I was kind of just sitting there in front of a Geef. Can't do that. Alright, that kind of worked. Alright. Okay. Okay, he's just being really patient right now. Don't really know why. Just really fucking patient. Oh, fuck me! Okay! Shit! Yeah, get off that. Woo! Yeah, what? No, don't. Mm-mm. Yep, eat that right in the mouth. Right in the mouth. Oh, shit. Woo! There was another point where I thought that I actually connected that move because of the way it looked. But that, oh, okay. All right, nice. Okay. Yep, gotcha. Aw, you fucker. Okay. Woo, just headbutt the shit, all right. That's how you feel, Geef? Headbutt that, motherfucker. Oh, shit. All right, got him. Ah, you motherfucker. Shit. Ah, fuck. Got him. Woo. There we go. All right, that did a little something. Oh, shit. All right, there we go. There we go. All right.
You win.
Okay. Did a little something there. Did a little something. All right. It's Geef, yo. And this connection. It's a little weird. That time, everything was, you know, everything was better. There was a little bit of that double hit shit in there.
Round one.
But it wasn't as bad as that first one. That first round was just, whoo! That shit was bananas. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Fuck them up. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Nah, bro. Get up. Oh, fuck. Ooh. I punched him. Get off ass. I straight punched him out of that shit. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Alright. Can't be feeling myself too much because I will get slammed and it will be over. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, nah. Nah. Woo! Nope. Oh, fuck! The range on that grab, yo! This motherfucker! Oh, I was doing the fucking... It's okay. It's alright. Oh, no! Shit! Oh, he didn't do anything? Oh, that's weird. I'm not used to that. Geef's punished after that. Like, they jump up and do some shit, you know? Why would you do that? Why would you forward dash like that? Like, he should know that I'm gonna throw fireballs because I'm not about to just run up on... Okay. I don't know why he was forward dashing like that. He should have stopped and then blocked. I don't know. Oh, a Ryu. Okay. All right. Interesting name there, buddy. Not that this is a family show, but shit, dude. Like, really. All right. People just have weird names online. For no skipping intros again? What is with you people? Y'all some fucking haters? Oh, okay. Right. Relax. Okay, relax. Dude, relax. Dude. Fucking relax. Like, motherfuckers just want to get on the game just so they can do attacks. Like, they don't give a fuck where the attack is, where it comes from. Fuck that shit. I like doing the hurricane kick, so I'm doing that shit. Yeah, we've learned. Good job. Relax. Oh, good for you, man. You forget to hit a counter and everything. Nice. Good job. You need to relax. Fucking relax. Oh, people. 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 Relax, dude. Why are you so fucking...
You win.
I don't know. I don't know. I mean, that, all I can really tell him is that he needs to relax. Like, you gotta calm the fuck down. You can't treat me like I'm a CPU in fucking survival mode. Like, see, this motherfucker quit. Like, don't do that. Don't do that. You know? Yes, you lost. I understand. Trust. I understand loss. I don't even hide them on this channel. I don't hide them. I don't hide my ass whoopings, the ones that I take, you know. But you gotta take them and you gotta learn from them. And what he need to learn is that he need to calm the fuck down, you know. That's all that it is. Okay, like I'm not bragging or none of that shit, cause I'm probably gonna get my ass whooped in the next fight. But my point is that, you know, when you get your ass whooped, get your ass whooped again, or learn from it. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're trying to grow here as people. Oh, goodness. Oh, another Ryu. Okay. This one's got a few more points and a much more respectable name. Although John Boy Money does kind of sound silly. This sounds a little silly. It sounds very American. Very much like some American shit. All right. Let's see how this cat plays. I don't know what the deal is with everybody taking
my kung fu.
The
I'll show you.
Old style Ryu. I don't understand.
This
I mean,
is the path of my destiny.
The new one just seems better. But
fight.
Thank you for letting the intro rock. Appreciate that. Yeah. Gotta relax. Relax. Oh, I didn't hit that. Oh, nice, nice. I'm so surprised he didn't jump. Damn, dude. Damn! Oh, I fucked up. Oh, he was spamming. That's okay. What? Okay. See, he panicked. His go-to tool is to spam Shoryu. So if I leave a gap in my attack sequence, a Shoryu is coming. Ain't nobody taught him no better than to do that. And I don't know who he was trying to attack with that shit. Yep, see, I fucked up the timing. Damn! Look at this cat. You're gonna get off me though. Uh-huh. Fucking gnat. Okay, that ain't fair. I got a gnat in my eye. What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it!
You win.
Yeah, he was doing some pretty cool stuff. Yay! Level up! I get to level. Level up! Wonderful. My quest to 30 on her tuneness. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on now. Come on now. Get that salty run back. Come on. Oh. See, how come when I get my ass whooped, I get my ass whooped again? Because I'm trying to figure shit out. But then when I actually win, then I only get to win once, because motherfuckers is like, no, no, no. Finally, a jury. Let us see what this character can do. This person has 3 wins. They're on a bit of a streak there. His name is Miles the Wolfman, which I appreciate. That is a very creative and interesting name that is not, what's the fucking word? Vulgar in any way. And...
Wanna see my kung fu? I'll show you.
They're letting the intros rock.
Well then, where do you want me to break you first?
Round one. Fight.
She has incredibly shiny boobs. Okay. Yeah, I gotta figure this lady out. Ah, nice! I caught the rest of it on the way down. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, shit. Yeah, stop that. Damn it. I hit the wrong button, that was on me. And they jumped at the wrong time.
Don't hold a grudge, okay?
It's funny how her fingers were moving when she was on the ground. Okay, nice. Okay, nice, nice. Shouldn't have done that. You got robbed. You got robbed. My shit should not have taken priority. Damn it. Oh. Woo. Woo. Yeah. That was fun. That was fun. This chick's interesting. I think I need to learn. I want to learn Jury. I want to learn Ibuki. I want to learn Balrog. I want to learn a lot of characters. But, you know, I'm sticking with Chun because I want to stick with Chun and give her my best. Y'all, you know, put my best step forward. My best foot forward with this character.
Fight.
But Jury is fucking interesting. Oh, shit. Woo! Oh shit! Oh, okay. Yes, thank you. We doing it again? Oh shit! Oh, all right. Oh shit! Oh. Now I don't know why that isn't an overhead. I think that should probably be an overhead. I think she got robbed out of that. Little bit robbed there. Shit. Okay. Okay. Oh. Good shit! Oh! Yeah. Some of these kicks should really be overheads. They should absolutely be overheads. Like, really. It's kind of a shame that they aren't. And I'm seeing that, and it's kind of bothering me. But, you know, What? Ultra Bronze, what you say? Damn. Okay. Well, we're going to go ahead and return to the main menu off that one. And, unmatched hero. My balls, unmatched hero. Anyway. So that was fun. Ended on a high note. I want to see some really... I got a good feeling that in the near future, since, I mean, she just dropped today, but in the near future, we're going to be seeing some really cool and good jury play. And they were kicking the tires. You know, they were trying to figure out what was going on with her, how to do shit, you know, that sort of thing. And they were, you know, breaking the character in. And there's nothing wrong with that. You know, I'm not like bragging on that victory or anything. I actually find the character very fascinating. And I find Miles the Wolfman to be one of the few respectable people whom I have faced this evening. Damn it. But my goal now is to do more off-camera practicing. Because right now, all you see, what you see is what I've been doing on this game. You know, I haven't really been doing anything else. That's why I've been sticking with Chun. Like, because I haven't played with any other characters, so I don't know shit. You know, I would just be a complete novice. Even, you know, as more than a novice I am with Chun, I'd be a complete novice with anybody else, you know. So I'm focusing on her. I'm going to do more practice off camera to... just, if anything, to stop being shameful. You know? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna work on shit. I'll tell you this. There's a really good chance that by the time I make another video of this game, I'm gonna lose that rank. When I hit bronze... when I came up out of rookie, I was like, yo, this is it for me. I'm happy, you know? But Ultra Bronze, that's pretty slick. That's pretty nice. And I don't really see, that's probably gonna be my ceiling. Probably gonna, I don't know. We're gonna see. Especially if the people that I can beat are fucking running, you know? Doesn't really make it all that fair, but it's cool. I've yacked enough. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you joining me on this journey. And I will see you next time when we try to punch more people and throw more fireballs and throw more kicks. And you take care of yourself.